Listen, brave, loyal citizens of His Majesty's most holy nation of Praetoria. We of the Emperor's Imperium of Man must all be stout in our faith and hear his call to arms. Join us now, fellow Praetorians, as we explore the news of our world and of our brave soldiers on the front lines. Fellow Praetorians, our world has been invaded by an abhorrent foe, trampling across our native soil. A Valhallan army has moved inexorably forward, consuming settlement upon settlement, village upon village, bent on subjugating our world. Our brave Praetorian leaders would not stand for such an affront. Dispatch the lines. Our brave 29th Praetorian Foot was utterly obliterated under the boots of Valhallan soldiers and under the treads of Valhallan machines of war. Belching smoke and fire from their guns, they have lain waste to a fine legion of disciplined soldiers, surely sending a shudder through hearts less noble than our own. Our brave soldiers, however, refused to yield. As Valhallan troops bore down upon another settlement, the Emperor's own indefatigable soldiers made use of a redoubt, hastily preparing it for the firestorm they were surely about to endure. Mercenaries of Cadia and Vestroia took up the flanks as a horde of Valhallan conscripts marched upon them, hearts as cold as their barren planet. The mercenary soldiers, whose resolve was not as strong as those of our Praetorian brothers, were quickly destroyed. His Majesty's troops were not so quick to submit to the vile machinations of the Valhallan menace. Firing from upon the redoubt, they beat upon the conscripts as they scaled the walls, bloodlust seizing their otherwise empty souls. An epic engagement occurred, as scores of Valhallans beat down upon the breastworks, repulsed time and again by the brave sons of Praetoria. In their last courageous stand, they struggled to maintain the colors, and fought to the last, refusing to give a single step before spilling a torrent of our enemy's blood. Their efforts were not in vain, for we brave and true Praetorians are stout of heart, and shall not give up the fight. Repulse the Valhallan menace, my brave fellows. Give not a foothold to their abomination. Let not our children speak their heathen tongue. Fight, Praetorians, and deliver our world from the savage intrigues of Valhalla.